The Republic's pulled out all the stops with this invasion. But we fully expect your retaliation to surpass their efforts. Fight your way up to the Valley of the Dark Lords and reclaim the Sith Academy. Spare no one.
Thank you. Anonymity, deception. These are your tools. Trust no one.
Not even a challenge. Not even a challenge. up this mess. Not even a challenge. Stay down! This is too easy. Too easy.
Ah!
even a challenge.
Muscles in on Nimro's business.
And stay down. Clean up this mess. Not even a challenge. Someone clean up this mess. Someone clean up this mess. This is too easy.
Thank you.
This is too easy.
You did it! Got the whole group of them out. And now I know how the Evo guy got into the factory in the first place.
Workers overheard the Bograts talking about their ship.
Can you believe it? Bograts flying? Apparently they landed on the factory roof, but they're having mechanical trouble. How'd you like to blow up the first and last Evokai starship?
I'd be proud to help out.
I got a stick of detonite here that'll take a little ship out, no problem. Just make sure you stand way back. Path to the factory roof is no joke, though. Go past that retaining wall, up the hill, then walk real careful-like across the pipes leading into the factory. Then storm the place, blow up the Bograt ship, and come back. No problem.
You. The old man sent you, didn't he? I can smell his foul chemicals from here. Do you know what those chemicals do? They purify the water, all right. But they also do disgusting things to the water beasts, mutating them and making them rampage. They come out of the water twice the size and 10 times as vicious. And they're wiping us out.
Maybe the old man didn't realize what his chemicals did.
What? You think because he's dying, he's kind and innocent? That old man's crazy. He clearly doesn't care if we all die in his purification process. If you want to help, you should go to that station and smash the valves in back that release the chemicals, so no one can use that station ever again.
What's your village worth to you?
I can only offer you a few credits. We are not a wealthy village. But it'll be worth it to keep the monsters at bay. Please. Will you help us?
I'll destroy the valve.
You're a lifesaver. It would be good to have some peace for once.
Even a challenge. Then stay down. Someone clean up this mess. Timber.
promised. Thank you.
This is too easy.
Shoot the explosion from here. I'm guessing every bag rat and Hutter heard it. That was amazing work.
Thank you.
even a challenge. This mess. Too easy. Challenge. mess. Too easy.
We'll never be able to prove Lord Gratham was behind the transmissions that allowed her invasion, but it doesn't matter. Everyone who matters knows the truth, and Gratham is already losing influence and followers.